Hi, good morning students. I am your Renuka teacher, Ankuram Kiddy School, Nippani. Today's class is Kannada class for the first standard. Today's date is 2nd August 2021. Today's day is Monday, M-O-N-D-A-Y. Monday means Somavara. Today we learn Kannada. Today we learn another Kannada letters, alphabets. Before we going to start our alphabets, just see here, this is our Kannada workbook. Previous classes we learn A, A, R, S, A, A, N, E, I, I, L, I, E, I, Ju, U, U, Guru, U, U, Du, Ru, Rushi, Ru, A, L, A, A, N, E. This much we learn in the last classes. Today we are learning again four alphabets. It's Aidu. What it's called? Aidu. Aidu means five. Aidu. Have to write I. They given here dots, patterns. So you have to trace it and write. You can write from the upside to downside or the downside to outside. This one is a perfect one. कसं लिहायचं आहे आपल्याला? खाली स्लिपिंग थ्री अगेन इन द अपसाइड वी हॅव टू मेक अनदर वन थ्री अँड हिअर वन स्मॉल सर्कल. इट्स कॉल्ड अ ऐ ऐदू. लाईक दिस यू हॅव टू प्रनाऊन्स दट वर्ड अँड यू हॅव टू राईट वन अल्फाबेट. I I do. This is your class work. And in the two line book, you have to write like this only. So this is my two line book. You have to write in these two line, between this two line. Some of the students are writing here. This is a wrong way. Okay. You have to write in between these lines. This called a two line book. Have to write in two line book. See here. I do like this. First you make first upside curves and then downside and attach it. It's called a I do. This is a right way to write in the two line book. Some of the students writing here. This is a wrong way. Okay. You have to write in these lines. Okay. This is a two line book. In the workbook, they given here squares. In between these squares, we have to write here. First we learn I do. Next verb vante. Vante means camel. I do means five. Verb vante means camel. Have to write verb. Here they given the dots. Just join it with your pencil and pronounce it vavante. See ya, vavante. Only this much you have to do this curve. Don't go upside. Only half you have to do curve. Okay. See ya, vavante. Okay. This is in your page number 7. Now we will see again two letters. It's in 8th number page. Turn it and write O-O-Du. O-Du means read. He is reading the book. O-O-Du. Just take a pencil and write down O. Before that letter, we write only this much. In this, we have to take one small curve over his head. Hecha dokyavarti aplyala kay karaycha ahe? Mora sarka ek pankh dyaycha ahe. Okay, curve dyaycha ahe. दिस कॉल्ड अ ओ ओ दू एंड दिस लेटर कॉल्ड अ व वन टे व एंड ओ दिस टू आर सी लाइक अ सेम अल्फाबेट्स बट इट्स हैविंग सम ऑफ द डिफरेंट कर्व इन दैट व वी डोंट हैव एनी कर्व ऑन दिस नाउ हियर वी हैव अ कर्व स्मॉल कर्व इन अपसाइड ऑफ दैट हेड औषध औषध मीन्स मेडिसन ओनली सी दिस इफ यू कवर अपसाइड लाइन्स इट्स लुक लाइक अ ओ वंटे राइट आफ्टर दैट यू गिवन द कर्व इट्स कॉल्ड अ ओ ओदो वेन यू राइट लाइक दिस इट्स कॉल्ड अ औ हव यू राइटिंग जस्ट सी हियर एंड फॉलो इट ओके say properly first you write o and for then take a telekattu it's called a telekattu in kannada take one slipping line standing line again one slipping line and downside one circle this is called a au au shadha see here they given here just practice it well then you can understand how to write okay in this curve we called in kannada telekattu and slipping line and the circle how to write first write o telekattu slipping line and one small circle in the downside okay Bye bye students.